Angler's Mail is today on Ash Pond, which is just outside the village of Ash near Martock in Somerset, and this is for our Where to Fish This Weekend segment in the paper. This is a three lake complex on a farm. You have to come down about a mile of track to get here. It's a long, tortuous track, but it's very nice when you get here. Very peaceful rural setting. So three lakes, they're all about an acre and a half or so, and full of carp. There's a lot of fish in here, and a lot of people targeting them on the floating baits I see today, which is a nice way of catching them. This chap in front of me has had one of £17 this morning on a floating bait, and it's a good way of picking them up. I think people do use boilies and meat and corn and whatever, but floating baits seem to be very, very popular here. There's also some tench in here to £5 and bream to £4, but it is mainly the carp that people are targeting. And this lake in front of me has actually done a £33.2, apparently, the lake record, although the other two behind me, which are similar size and shape to this one, have slightly smaller carp, and they go up to about 20-25 or so. But there's loads in here, and certainly a good place to visit for a day. This is Paul Hamilton reporting for Angler's Mail. Read more about this fishery and many other decent waters that we include every week in the paper, or visit our website at www.anglersmail.co.uk.